The funny thing is, Song and Casva both said they like to play aggressive, because Song said, I like to attack, attack, attack. And Casva said, I like to play aggressive, but they both wall and don't play aggressive. And they are the only ones saying that they play aggressive. They like to play defensive in general. Okay, Hindustani or Jazz, that's gonna be a Camel Fiesta. Ultra OP? Depends. Guess if you wall at the right timing, it's really strong. But it's part of the game, right? Camels are better till you get Imperial Camel upgrade? Okay. I never knew that even. Like, which camels are the best? Even in Castle Age, I believe my camel should be stronger in Castle Age. Maybe not in Imp, but yeah, my camels should be stronger in Castle Age. It's a really open map, so cards should be good. One thing, guys, if you didn't know that, if your map is open, the opponent map is open as well. So you can decide your strategy depending on your map. Okay, my ship is gonna be a bit late. That's fine. Need to do like this. Up, perfect. Spantoof, thank you for the sub, man. My dear, perfect. I guess I got everything. Oh, Jordan, thank you for the raid, man. Hope you had a good stream. Hope you guys enjoyed Jordan's stream. Okay, now I have to win. I have to win some games now. Why just stone wood to go up fast? To go up really fast. Like, you don't need more than 2 wood to afford the mill or the mining camp. So if you don't plan on going militias, you don't need the early barrack, you don't need wood. Like, you barely need wood. Non, Margot. C'est. Moi, j'aurais pensé l'inverse, hein, Margot. Hein. T'as une meilleure écho avec Gurjaras. Et bon, c'est des chameaux contre des chameaux. Et ouais, avant que j'ai Impériaux, ouais, ces chameaux, ils se débrouillent plutôt bien. Chameau, t'as full win? Bah, il fait chameau aussi. Et le truc, c'est que s'il part sur. Si on part en tirailleur contre tirailleur. Bon, ça va être chameau contre chameau, hein. Mais son écho est meilleur en début de game en fait. Chameau Mango en boomerang. Chameau Mango. Ouais, mais s'il fait des chameaux, on a les mêmes chameaux, quasiment H des châteaux. Et il a une meilleure écho en early game. Donc. C'est juste à l'imp avec chameau impériaux que j'aurai l'avantage. Et je pense que le truc c'est que les chez bon, pas les Chirancha, les chakrams, c'est pas si mauvais contre mes chameaux. Mais il a un avantage en early game, ça c'est sûr. Ok. So, probably gonna be scouts versus scouts. Jamais testé chacun. Bah ça doit défoncer les chameaux. Ça doit les exploser. Car c'est fragile les chameaux impériaux quand même. C'est pas des paladins quoi. My barrack is gonna be really late. I mean, I went 18 pop to lumber camp, so makes sense. Oh, he has a hole. Let's not show him. We can do wood upgrade right now and do late stable. That's fine. Probably a stable, yes, stable already. My map is easy to wall here. So let's just wall it. I'm gonna be oust. No, that's fine. Maybe I need to finish that. Okay, he took a lot of damage here. That was a really bad play from him. Okay, now I can send my stuff forward. Let's check if there is a hole or not. No, no hole. And he has a hole. I saw it earlier. I didn't show him. But he has a hole. Wait, I'm not attacking the same villager. Think I can come back and kill a villager here. Just want to create a mess in Iziko. Nice. I have two lumber camp, he has one. Should be good for me. Now let's Not show the blacksmith, because then it really tells him that I'm not going for range if I do this this blacksmith that early. Okay, let's see if he checked the hole or not. Maybe I can make him get the jaguar? No. Tried. Okay. The hole is fixed. The question is, who has better mocks? Okay. We both have decent mocks. I mean, he has better mocks, but it doesn't matter too much. I have what I need. I should be in a better spot. Yeah, I should be in a bit of better spot. I think I'm gonna do this as well. There we go, camel and double monastery. Oh, shit. Oh, what? He's going chakram? That could be tricky for me. Is it time for Cavarchus maybe? Oh no, I didn't cancel that in time. Fuck. That's bad. I think it's time for Cavarchus. Then I need to fix my eco. Okay. That's gonna be tricky. How do I stop it? I can't stop it, right? Oh my god, that's deadly. Because he can reach the gold now. I guess I have another gold. It's not too bad. Forging was really expensive. I mean, I'm in a better spot, but it's tricky. I need to play perfectly now. Another one? Really? No way. If you can build another one, okay, that's a tower. That's disappointing. I think I just rush it down like this. Never mind. Shivancha are really good here.
Namaste.
car I need to stop repairing. I need the wood. It's a really, really messy game. What? Yes, a second key. How could can you afford it? It's really surprising. Okay, now I need to fix my eco. As always. Imagine if you found this.
Mm-hmm.
Fuite ici. Still has decent eco behind it, it seems. No! How did that fail? Oh my. Okay. Keep following, please. His farm eco must be really bad. Oh, I lost everything everywhere. Oh. Okay, that was deadly. I need a castle here. Just need to make camels now. Keep my mixed of camels and cavachos. A good one. Bad in case, yes. Yeah. Like I need mobility in this situation. What are you doing here? Oh, losing builds like this. That hurts. Oh my. What the fuck? How much is that? A lot of units. There is a Mangonel attacking me, but where? What the fuck? I lost everything. Chirancha are pretty good versus Cavarchus. Okay, now that should be good. How is he producing so much? Oh, he shot himself. Nice. Non, 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 non. How do I get gold? Ok, I have gold here. Too many camels. I need to keep expanding. Actually, no, I need to go in now. Change plan. My builds are dead anyway, so let's trade. Maybe I can get some relics still. I have some relics that are easy to take. Enough farms. Still want to get a TC here to protect my wood. Please. That's good for me. Like right now, trading villages. But the army is not good. Definitely not good. I think I can trap him now. Yeah, he's trapped. That's a disaster for him. Go back to work? What the fuck? Doesn't work. Yeah. So I will try to click Imperial Camels before anything else. I want to click Imperial Camel. Nice. So now the game should be over, yeah. Thank you. Et let's go. I wanna lose my Camarches. You guys can die. Yeah, not sure why he doesn't redine here. It's impossible to come back in this kind of game because it's just camel versus camel. He can't outplay me. And I can also just kill his castle with my camels after, so I don't care too much. I'm not losing my treb. Yeah, he's gonna call it after this fight. Tough one. Really tough one. Let's go.